and in her presentation at Nobel Lectures in Stockholm to Youyou detailed her story in the 1970s of how a group of Chinese researchers overcame various challenges and developed a cure for malaria. She said China has accumulated substantial experience in clinical practice in its history of thousands of years, and too stressed that these practices would allow the discovery of more novel medicines for world healthcare.